Okay, still first race, halfway up the first upwind leg. Hard to tell who's in the lead, but it looks like Don Smith and Kitchen Sink are doing pretty well. That's Don on the far right. Filled in a little bit. We're 3/4 of the way to the windward mark right now in our pontoon boat. But Don looks, yeah, it really looks like Don has, he nailed the start on starboard at the boat, and it looked like that ended up being the favored end, even though most of the boats were at the pin end.